Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's very short tutorial, I'll show you how to do this text effect as you see right here. And it is a pretty straightforward effect to make here in DaVinci Resolve 19. So without further ado, let's jump right into DaVinci Resolve and let's start to do this effect. Let's go. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve having a look at how to make this text effect. And all I have here is I have, of course, the text, and then I have a video clip of me making a movement so we can make the text appear. And we are just going to very quickly just run through the clip here. So the importance of making the text begin where your hands are closed, like here, is pretty important. And then we are going to find the spot where I want to go underneath. So I'll think around here. I'm going to make a cut. And I'm just going to duplicate my clip, putting that on top of everything. And then I'm just going to highlight the clip. And just for now, I'm just going to push D to deselect it. And then we'll come back to that later. So let's start with the text. There's different ways we could make the text appear. One way would be to go into the color tab and use masks, but we're going to do it quite easier by just going up to the inspector. We'll go into the settings, and in the settings, we'll go down to the cropping options, and we are going to go into the crop left, and we're just going to crop the text so it will kind of disappear around the center of the arm. And then we'll go into the crop right, and we'll do the same, but from the other side. And we're going to make this until the text disappears. So there's this point, and then we're just going to hit this keyframe button here. So we're just going to put in keyframes for all of the parameters. And then we're just going a little bit forward. We can use the arrow keys for doing that. So when we are here, we are going to reveal that our left will be around here. We don't have to do it like super detailed either. Something like that, we just do it a little. And the idea here is to make it align as good as possible with the movement of the arm. And we can do a pretty fast job at this, or we can do a detailed job. But for this tutorial, we just do it very rough, like this. There we have all the text. More or less, that is it. So now we have this text appearing. Great. And for the part of this tutorial, this is all we need to do. So for the rest of the tutorial, we just need to mask out me here. And we can do that in different ways. The easiest way to do that is to, first off, we'll just go up here and we are just going to color the clip so everything will be easier in the color page. Either we could go in and we could actually just rotoscope myself out by masking, which is one way of doing it, but there is a way faster, or a faster way of doing that, and that is using the Magicmaske. And I know this is a studio feature only. However, if you want to do the solution with the mask, I think there should be a tutorial for that right up here. For this, we are just going to go with the Magicmaske. So I'm just going to select Magicmaske, and I'm just going to draw here on myself, like that. And that's a pretty good resolve. I am going to change this into better because I want it to be better. And then we are just going to go forward and backward on this clip, like so. And again, DaVinci is super great at this. So there we are. Almost at the end of the tracking here. There we go. And all we need to do now is to right-click out here in the grid and add in a alpha out. And then we're just going to connect this blue square to the blue circle here. So we're just going to take that mask and put that on top of everything. And then we can just go in here, and here we have the effect. So anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.